stop with the plastic!
Okay. I did this for a point. And yes, I look a little silly. But I can't help but notice how much plastic we use and waste daily. And it's becoming problematic.
A plastic nightmare. Diver Rich Horner just days ago filming stunning images, searching for fish, but finding an ocean of plastic trash.
So I did a little test. I took a picture or video of every piece of single-use plastic that I used in a week. I ended up using 33 pieces of plastic. 33! That's approximately 1,716 pieces of plastic in a year. And I'm one person in a planet of 7 billion. We have a problem.
Coca-Cola is getting around in big 2-liter plastic bottles these days. That's a lot of Coke.
See, I drove over here to the Palace of Auburn Hills.
To show you one thing. See, the landfill behind this, when this place was built, was flat. When the Pistons won the championship and the Bad Boys were alive, there wasn't anything there. Now, some 20, 30 years later, it's a mountain. We have built a frickin' mountain of trash.
Oh man, so much better with trash. So much better with trash, huh, David? Don't you love it with bags, with shopping bags? I mean, the worst part of it, because most of it comes back into our water.
And then,
really, it's kind of nice.
And then
he likes the trash. David likes the trash. I think it's something that's, maybe it's not so bad.
See, if you're like me, you're waiting for lawmakers and legislation to do something. But the fact of the matter is, we're the ones who are causing it. And unless we change, nothing's gonna change. And there are things you can do. Instead of single-use plastic cups, use actual plastic cups.
I mean, I get it, I do. It's hard to actually wash them in your GE automated do-it-itself dishwasher.
And instead of single-use plastic bags, buy a bag and just reuse it. For those who think you're making a difference by recycling, 91% doesn't even make it.
Look, we're all in the habit of doing this. I do it myself. But if we don't work on something soon, we're gonna be in trouble.